Yes, today I will give homework in the exercise 3.1. Third question is, the cost of 2 kg of apples and 1 kg of grapes on a day was found to be 160 rupees. After a month, the cost of 4 kg of apples and 2 kg of grapes is 300 rupees. Represent this situation algebraically and graphically. Okay, you take this problem and solve in all the methods. Okay, this is first one. Is here you take one more question. Two equations he has given. On comparing the ratios a1 by a2 comma b1 by b2 comma c1 by c2, find out whether the lines representing the following pair of linear equations intersect at a point or parallel or coincident. Okay, you take third one, second main question, third one. 6x minus 3y plus 10 equals to 0 and 2x minus y plus 9 equals to 0. So you take this home, this problem, and solve it in the all the methods, means graphical method and substitution method, elimination method and cross multiplication method. Okay, third question is, in the 3.4 exercise part, second main question, last one, fifth one. A lending library has a fixed charge for the first 3 days and an additional charge for each day thereafter. Sarita paid 27 rupees for a book kept for 7 days, while Susie paid 21 rupees for the book she kept for 5 days. Find the fixed charge and the charge for each extra day. Okay, you take this also, you have to represent it in the algebraic expression, and then you have to solve in the four methods. You leave this cross multiplication method, it is not in your syllabus, it is removed. So you take one more equation, this is one more example number 19. That boat example, you take it. A boat goes 30 km upstream and 44 km downstream in 10 hours. In 13 hours, it can go 40 km upstream and 55 km downstream. Determine the speed of the stream and that of the boat in still water. Okay, you take this also homework for you. So you have to solve all these homework problems in long sets and send it through the WhatsApp group, and if you get any difficulties, you can ask through the mobile calls or WhatsApp group, whatever it is. Okay.